When building in hillside areas, developers need to account for a variety of hazards not present in the flatlands. Principal among these is the potential for unstable slopes and landslides. Both natural processes and grading activities can destabilize slopes that have not moved previously. A comprehensive geologic evaluation of a site will identify potential slope stability issues so that mitigation of this hazard can be incorporated into the project design.